Welcome to Amiga Gold. Today we're going to play an absolutely gem of a game, Mega Lo Mania. This game was released in 1991, developed by Sensible Software and published by Imageworks. Some of the big boys in the game, and this game is a brilliant, brilliant gem as I just told you. Back then I played it very, very much. But what happened was, when I lost my computer in a fire, my Amigas in a fire, and my entire collection, I sort of forgot about this game for many, many years. And about 10 years ago, the thought came into my mind, what was it called, that game I played that much? And I couldn't recollect that what the name was about for this game, and then I stumbled upon it. Approximately 10 years ago, I stumbled upon a video with Mega Lo Mania, and it all came back to me. And when I got my Amiga 500 this year, it was one of the first games I was looking forward to plug into the floppy drive, because Mega Lo Mania is such a classic. Let's play some Mega Lo Mania.
Thank you. designs ready. Advanced a tech level. Designs ready. Advanced a tech level. Thank you. advanced a tech level. Designs ready. We've advanced a tech level. Thank you. advanced a tech level. Ergonomically terrific. We've advanced a tech level.
You're running out of elements.
We've advanced a tech level. The design's ready.
We won!
Thank you. One man army.
Ergonomically terrific.
So this was Mega Lo Mania. Do you remember this legendary game? And have you ever managed to conquer all the islands in the entire universe, move all the way up to the year of 1980? I think is the furthest you could go into this game. What a pleasure it was playing this for the first time in far too many years. Sadly, I didn't economize. Very clever with my population. I used far too many on the first island. The second island was a battle. That was very much fun. And the third island, I didn't stand a chance. But this was just such a pleasure playing Megalomania. Let me hear about your experiences with this game. And I will give it another shot because I'm sure I can do it better than this one. But thanks for tuning in today. It's been a pleasure making this video. I will be back very soon with even more gameplay videos. Please consider hitting that like and subscribe button. We will appreciate it very much. I am the Mad Scientist for Amiga Gold. We'll be right back.